Now we will convert the given number 273,000 in its standard form. So to convert this number in its standard form, we have to satisfy the value of m. And to satisfy the value of m, it should become 2.73. So to make this number 2.73, we have to shift the point. So to shift the point, we have to divide. First, we will find that how many digits we have to shift the point. So we can see 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. We have to shift the point 5 digits left side. So to shift the point 5 digit left side, you have to divide the given number by 1 lakh. And if you have divided the given number by 1 lakh, then you have to multiply the given number by 1 lakh. So if you divide the 273,000 by 1 lakh, it will become 2.73. And 1 lakh you can write as 10 raised to the power 5. So 2.73 into 10 raised to the power 5 is the standard form of 273,000.